either. Grind all day, be up all night. Married to the money, so I'm wearing all white. Bitches barking like, ain't too many really gon' bite. Niggas shooting now, ain't too many really gon' fight. Yeah, I'm fair, so I prefer to have a Sprite. I had to let niggas know they could not try me twice. Play on my top of my shade, niggas look like some dice. Gambling, but with your life, I fly like I came off the plane.
What's up, gang? It's Fanita, and I'm back again, back with another one. I apologize if the sound kind of off or if it's kind of acting funny, because I really don't know why it's acting funny. This is a new phone. I probably need to order like a plug-in mic or some shit like that. I don't know. So I'm be vlogging for y'all again because that's what I do. I got a haul that I want to do, but I'm probably not gonna be able to do it till I come back. So this is gonna be just a little slight vlog or whatever. I don't know. I'm about to go back to Ohio. Today is Saturday. First of all, fuck everything else. First of all, today my last motherfucking clock in at that job. It's the last time I got a clock in. I don't gotta go in that bitch no more. Y'all, I'm so happy. Like, never thought this day would come. I've been at my job for like a year. I ain't never stayed in no job that long because I don't mess with jobs and they don't mess with me. But this job was fun, like, and then it wasn't one day. So I had put my 2 weeks in. And now we've come to the end of the road. And this is my 2 week notice. I resigned my position because they not treating me right. They ain't paying enough to go through this shit. I got to catch a flight. I'm finna go back to Ohio for 10 days and chill with my peoples. Yeah, I'm gone. That's literally what the fuck is about to happen, though. We put our 2 weeks in and stuff like that. And I made my last day for today, the 20th. What is it? May 20th. Saturday, May 20th, 2023. Because I actually do have a flight in the morning back to Ohio, and I'm gonna be there for like 10 days. It's 11 o'clock right now. I gotta pack up this little order I got. It's just some lighters, and I'm gonna take it to the post office because they close at 12. So I'm actually about to pack up these lighters and I think run over there right quick and then come back and then get dressed. Because I don't gotta be work till 1. I'm probably not going to go till like 1:30, pushing 2, because that's what I do. And then, yeah, I'm trying to think. I still have not packed my clothes for the trip, so y'all probably going to see me do that later. And I wanted to come back. I got like all those clothes over there are like clean clothes and new clothes and clothes that need to be put up and clothes that need to be packed up. I did my laundry yesterday, so that's why it's just like all over there like that. I was gonna try to put some of it up before I go to work, but we'll see. I'm about to stop talking. Pack these orders up, run to the post office because I forgot that shit closed at 12. I'm thinking like, yeah, I got time. I ain't gotta be to work till 1. No, you gotta go to the post office.
It's just some letters. I just gotta untape them and
write her a little thank you note.
I don't have any more business cards. I'm in the process of redesigning those. I need to go ahead and do that. But I need to finalize a logo first. I'm just kind of like conflicted on like if I want to make my own shit or if I want to pay somebody to make it. Like, I know how to do a logo, but
I could use some help for real. Like, only thing is these bitches be busting heads. $250. $650. Honestly, I'd rather just use that to teach myself how to do it rather than pay somebody to do it. I'm not doing that. But, this girl that I'm packing her order, she only ordered one lighter, but I'm sending her 3. So come shop with me because you get perks. Not like that. You get free stuff sometimes. Not the ones Lil Durk be having. I'm talking about the other perks. I always give my customers free stuff because I want them to feel appreciated and I want them to come back and shop. And who don't like free stuff? I always give them stuff they didn't pay for.
And I know they be looking in the package like, this came with it. I didn't buy this.
Well, congratulations
on being a loyal customer.
I totally forgot the post office closes at 12 because it's Saturday. And obviously, like, if I didn't make it, I could always wait. But I'm about to get on a plane tomorrow, and I don't want to push this off on somebody else and be like, oh, can you take my order to the post office? Here go the lighters, though. Very cute, very nice. They are big lighters. They're not crackhead lighters. So, yeah. And if you don't want a custom lighter, I also have custom cases. So that way, when your lighter run out, you could just switch the case. Put in a little cute bag right here. I'm gonna write her a note, and I'm gonna dip. Cause it's already 11:30. This my motto. First, love yourself. Fly. I gotta go to the post office. It's 11:30. It looks like it's gonna rain today. And then I'm outside with a white bonnet on and some noodle pants. Just look ghetto. Just look a project-ish. And I just could not care less. Oh shit. I'm so tired, bro. I just wanna go to bed. But I'm glad today is my last motherfucking clock in. Period, poo. I like to play my music, so I'm probably gonna see y'all when I get there, cause I like to play my music. The music stopped my video when I was talking, but what I was saying was that I like to listen to music, so I'm probably gonna talk to y'all when I get there. That's what I was saying. I'm leaving out my complex now. I'll be at the post office in like 5-10 minutes, and then I'll get back with y'all when I get there. Period. I'm gonna drop this shit off right quick so I can go home and get dressed and shit. All that. Tell me why the fuck I just paid $12 to ship that tiny package. That just costed more than my boxes normally cost. And to add insult to injury, she only ordered one lighter. Her order total was only $10, shipping included. I just paid $12 just to ship it. So don't ever complain about business prices, because you're not complaining about Nike and Jordan, Michael Kors and Gucci and Louis, Fendi, Prada. Oh, that just stressed me out. I'm about to go home because I need to smoke now, and I need to try to fold the clothes up and put them up and shit before work. But we'll see, because I still got to take a shower. Yeah. I'm back. Finna get in the shower. It's 12 o'clock. And I got an hour to get to work, so probably not gonna be able to tend to those clothes until later, unfortunately. We'll see. Update, I'm on my break. It is currently 4:37. I've been on my break at 4. My break is only 30 minutes, so y'all do the math. I'm gonna get back when I get back. This is my last day, my last clock in, and I'm gonna have like 3 hours left. I gotta come home, put up all these clothes. I really need to pack my suitcase for my trip. And then, like, when we come back, we're, like, moving damn near immediately when we come back. So, I'm gonna try to pack up some of my little shit around my room so that it's not a bunch of ton of stuff that I gotta grab when I come back. But, yeah, y'all. Last clock in. I got so much stuff for my job. Like, this is not all for my job, but I had to get the last little stuff I'm gonna get with my discount. And yeah, hey vlog, it's the end of the motherfucking night. All the customers is out and I'm about to leave out of here for the last time, and I'm excited because this was my last clock in. About to turn in these keys and I'm about to go, y'all. This is my last clock, y'all. That's crazy. What? No, y'all might see me again.
One extremely annoying shift later.
Hey guys, I am finally home and I turned my keys in. I am so happy. I feel free. I'm ready to go to the next place and learn what I need to learn. But not right now. I need to take me like a short little break. Honestly, probably for about a month or two. Like, just till I can get settled in and relaunched and get my life together. I have so much I need to do. Starting with putting all these goddamn going clothes away. I'm probably about to cut some music on and just vibe and get it done. Cause this is a lot of shit. I have yet to pack my clothes, so I'm gonna try to pack. I am gonna pack my clothes for Ohio and then I'm going to try to pack up a little bit of stuff in my room since we're moving when I get back. And, yeah, I'm going to try to do that. I don't know how long I'm going to do this video for. I'm going to record while I'm doing this. I'm about to go get my light.
Much later.
Hey y'all, it's 1:45. It's like, I don't know how many hours later. My hair mess. Did everything I did. I packed up some stuff because I told y'all we moving like soon as we get back. So I packed. I still gotta take a shower. It's basically 2:00 in the morning. We gotta leave at like 5:00. Because we're leaving from ATL and that's like 2 hours away. And we want to get there on time in case people is moving slow. I'm probably going to see y'all again maybe when we're getting in the car on our way there. I'm wearing the same airport fit that I be wearing all the time. This is my airport fit right now. So yeah, I might change my mind and wear a romper and stick those pants in my bag, but we'll see.
Seven 59 a.m.
finally made it, and
we made by the skin of our teeth. We was this close to not making it on time, and I was nervous, and my anxiety was like, my anxiety was at 100,000. I had to take a nap. I'm tired. We on way to the baggage claim. Nothing got a whole outback. We done went upstairs. We're not supposed to be upstairs. I swear I'm ready to lay down and go to bed. Hey, vlog. I am currently waiting on my ride. I'm about to go check in at a hotel. And my brother about to go with his girl. I'm only going to be in Cincinnati until tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm going to be headed back to Dayton for a few days. And then I'm going to be headed to Columbus. I'm going to see if I can make my daddy run me some money. I should have recorded at the airport in Atlanta. When I tell you, I feel like we barely made it because the line was so fucking long and we did not have much time to get there. We had like 30, 40 minutes. And then we did all the rushing to get to the gate. We ended up getting to the gate at like 8:50. And on the thing, it said they was going to close the door at 8:55 for boarding. Why, when we got there, they ain't even start boarding yet. We boarded like 45 minutes late, so that was good for us, but we rushed. We rushed really bad. Hey guys, we in the Route 21, chilling. I ain't buying anything out of here. Unless it was something on clearance. Let me go look on that clearance.
So if these 50% off.
He said, all my life. Fit check.
Oh yeah.
Hey y'all, I'm at the telly. Last time I came to a telly, it was not a great experience. I hope this is not part two.
Okay, this red flag number one. What the fuck is this? Okay. So when I first walk in, this is what I see. Let's check the restroom. Okay, let's check the tub. Okay, the tub is not dirty as hell. Okay, let's check this. Okay, they cleaned it. That's me, super bloated. I'm about to have the best sleep ever, y'all. It's not no nasty ass carpet. It's not a mildewy smell in here. It's kind of an updated room a little bit. Not like all the way, but a little. And that's what we working with. I'm gonna check the bed for any creepy crawlies. Cause I don't play like that.
We staying by the pool, chilling. I ate some food. I had canes for the first time. I think I rated a 6 out of 10. They need to add some more stuff on the menu.
Yeah.
I like the sauce, it was good. And yo. Period. I'm with the graduate. So make sure you go to her grad.
Okay.
And subscribe to your YouTube channel with your YouTube.
That's too cute name.
Period. Cause she too cute. Yeah. So we chilling. And we thought they had a jacuzzi. We asked the man. Mm-hmm. But he never answered. So I guess him not answering was him saying no. But the pool not super, super cold. So I think we finna get in. He didn't say nothing back. He just walked away. He said, I gotta go see. So that's how I knew. Probably no. But at least the pool not like super fucking cold. And then they got speakers up there, but they don't got shit playing.
Yeah.
Later that same evening.
Somehow I keep finding myself at the liquor store. Or the liquor store keep finding itself with me. Cause
I think it's the second one.
Yeah, I think it's the second one too. That's what it's giving.
Oh, cheese.
Yeah. Missing a few. We about to get some Terry Mama and put some Kool-Aid in it. Wait, you want to try some liquor that what?
That's
weird. Like a weird flavor?
Thank you.
Secure the bag.
It's the sun for me.
Now we in Kroger's about to pick up, I think we some Tay-Tay.
Yup. Yup. Kroger's was my first job. I don't miss it. I don't miss no job I worked at. Y'all don't know how happy I was to turn them fucking keys in.
We had to do it.
TikTok made us do it.
Mm-hmm.
Yup. Yup. This is what I call freestyling.
Not freestyling.
Freestyling.
Yeah, we freestyling. We don't even know.
You put some Sprite.
We don't even know how this shit gonna come out.
No.
It's gonna be busting.
Doop.
Doop.
A little bit of Sprite.
Period.
And then the rest is for liquor.
Period. I love that sound so much. I love that sound.
Oh no, y'all gotta get some. Hold up.
Okay, bartender Rye. Okay.
With the freestyle.
They not.
Ooh. That shit loud as fuck.
Secured the bag.
Oh, not the emergency fire button. I think I'm like 3 drinks in or something like that. That would click.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Hey, bro.
Hey.
What's that in there?
What's her drink?
I don't know.
She just drinking it, don't even know.
Y'all can't see the ass, but it's assin. Ass. It's BBXLE.
Yeah.
No surgery.
That's a big ass.
And these triple D's don't play.
I'm a Z.
That's B.
It's a four.
Fuck is you dumb, stupid, retard, bow, down, damn.
Smoke.
Then whatever you want to do at the end.
Hey guys, my name is Robin.
That's about it.
I'm like 6 drinks in. I
think.
Yes, I've been making them up.
We're gonna do that one.
Let's go. We about to go get B-dubs.
Good thing ain't nobody right there, cuz. Who is that as shit?
Hey.
Day.
What's up, vlog? We had a time last night, but now it's time to check out this hotel. So I'm about to go down in the lobby and wait for my ride. I got a graduation to go to later. And yeah, we're gonna see. I don't know what we're doing today.
Oh, that must be.
Hey, vlog, we at Kohl's right now. I used to work at Kohl's back in the day. Back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But sometimes I still wish I was a kid again.
We kill the time till we gotta pick up Janae from her graduation rehearsal. I'm looking like yesterday, but that's because I didn't feel like changing it.
Hey vlog, we are about to go take some pictures just from here up because I look a little bit ghetto. Yeah.
Make sure y'all book shop by Picasso, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, everything on Instagram, all that. Oh, this is cute. Let me show y'all. Yeah, I'm just taking them from here up though because bottom still look ghetto. Should I wear the hat frontwards or backwards?
You could do some backwards, some sideways, some front. That's one thing I haven't got really down packed yet.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really know. Oh, they gonna make shit easier for it. I don't really be knowing exactly when to stop, like when I took enough, taking enough pictures in a certain area.
Oops.
Grind all day, be up all night. Married to the money, so I'm wearing all white. Bitches working like, ain't too many really gon' bite. Niggas shoot me out, ain't too many really gon' fight. Yeah, I'm fair, so I'm afraid to have a Sprite. I had to let niggas know they could not try me twice. Play on my top of my shape, niggas look like some dice. Gambling, but with your life, I fly like I came off the plane. I ain't catch no flight. Tell me why niggas just sit and complain about being the boss. The workload is light, whole time it was God by my side. Hey. Look, life hard, but a nigga still here though. Ain't nobody walking that I gotta fear though. Looking at the future, can't focus on the rear. It's clear that you guard down and they shift gears. Hold your head up, little nigga. Ain't no.
I wish I could touch the water, but it's dirty. Hey y'all, so we made it to the arena. We're waiting on it to start. I'm in the restroom. Let me show y'all my feet.
Several days later.
Nita.
Oh, is Mike going crazy?
Mobbing by my lonely, I ain't looking for a friend. Everybody just be faking, I ain't finna play pretend. Lil' Nita, keep it real, run it up, get the bands. Call him Brody and he snake you, I ain't into shaking hands. See, it's a lot of haters acting like they fans. Bring the fire when I'm rapping, I'ma need a couple fans. Put some hundreds in the bank, tryna count a couple bands. Sorry to a sorry rapper, you ain't really got the plans. On another vibe, not too many understand. I don't need a confirmation, I ain't into blending in. Looking nothing past
3 days later.
Hey vlog, I'm in Columbus right now. I'm out of town, thugging with my rounds still. It's been like a lot of days, I'm tired. And it's Robin's birthday. I gotta go find her so she can say what's up. I think we have a bike ride scheduled later. Let me be quiet, I don't think she knows that. Hey vlog, happy birthday Robin.
Thank you.
Nothing
around here, nigga.
We are about to do this pedal wagon. Turn up. Scared.
Stay in that
bar, you
want to go to like 7-Son Loading's at 7-Son is a brewery, so all they have is beer and stuff like that.
Right.
Yeah.
I really only came on here to tell y'all thank you for watching my video. And I'ma drop another one next week. So stay tuned. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, and comment. But I love y'all. Stay safe. Stay fly. I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side.